Hey guys, what to do? It's your boy B Smooth, back at it again. Alright. Currently, just got done talking to one of my customers, man. They want me to put music on something. It's a truck. It says somebody M939. I don't know what the hell that is. But I'm gonna be real. If it got a battery, I bet y'all can put music on it. Even if it ain't got damn that. I built a battery, put one on now. Let's see what we got going on here. Let's get it.
All right, guys, this is what I'm working with today. A straight drop military truck. Something new, something that I don't hardly do music in, but hey, I'd have done a lot of work for this guy here, man. I promise you, man. He an awesome guy. Hell of a painter, hell of a body man. Hell of an artist, man. The man down there could do anything, you know. And he want to add some music to it. He actually painted this. And, I mean, this thing here is sick, man. Probably the biggest bill I ever worked on. So we finna try to fool around with this, man. So let's see if we get some sound in here. Let's get it. As y'all can see, that truck don't come with nothing. Straight military truck. Customer got their own speakers and everything, like I say. So I'm just basically installing it for one, wind up a radio for one, and gonna put a little amp on it. Yeah, that's it, man. I mean, I tell people, get your own stuff and I'll do it. But I prefer for you to order what I tell you, but I think it's gonna be alright. So let's go and get it. Let's get it.
All right, radio installed. Get all that clamped up, screen this out. Zoom back. Like I say, pretty legit.
All right, guys, finish everything up. We got 4 6 1/2. I waste my coffee. There's the radio and everything. This whole truck is a 24 volt setup, so I had to figure out a way to run 12 volts to it. Aggravating as fuck. Right here, where the service panel is, where you go to service the truck, actually built the little, well, used the service panel itself and built the cover on the inside. And put the heat shield and everything back in and all of that. So it's still functioning as a service cover. Got a quick disconnect on it. So the only thing you do is disconnect that whenever you got service and just pull it back and still be able to service. Right here, you just turn the power on. Power comes on, as you can see, radio comes on. Amp and everything is actually inside the cover here. So let's get a quick little demo of it. Got a problem that I had by trying to actually even run it to the battery to set up is 12 volts. Once the truck gets started, got a 24 volt alternator, so it'll start charging again. So it'll be right back at 24 like it ain't never left. So as you can see, we got sound. But let's get some sound in here. Let's give it a try.
First you say that you want me. Make me quit with desire. After life, you needed me. Had my body. Nothing.
Actually sound pretty good. He supplied his own speakers. He came up with a lot of ideas for it. Trying to get it to actually cooperate, being it's a 24 volt setup, trying to find ways to make it, you know, take 12. It was a headache. Fun, but a headache. But the outcome was great. It sounded great. He's happy. I'm happy I'm done with it. I'm currently at work right now, so y'all know what to do, man. Don't forget to hit that like, subscribe, your boy out of here. I gotta make some money.
Wake up in the morning, thank the Lord I'm here another day. Cause I know this shit could've went another way. They ain't to my shit, I'm going the other way. When they gave up on this shit, I just kept going and going. I'm putting this shit up in their fucking face. When my mama left, I swear my mind ain't been right ever since. I be putting that real shit up in these hits. If I don't do nothing else, you better believe I'm going to get a check. Like the beach, when I come around her, that shit make her wet. I'ma just keep my cool, niggas waiting on me to act out. How you mad at me because you owe me money, man, y'all niggas shout out. Taking my county for weakness, don't know why you do that. You know how I'm coming, it's personal. You're telling me lies and want me to really believe it. I'm thinking it's clowns, it's personal. Okay. My number is still the same, you can hit me up. Saying I ain't lit enough, like saying God ain't good enough. That's cow. Why they be playing on my fucking name? Got me feeling like I'm Birdman. Niggas, they gotta be losing their mind for thinking I'm falling off. I ain't going. Yeah. If you cross me out, you better not let me see you. Nigga, this shit'll get black and fuck like a ABCU.